the biggest thing that I hear adults say is, wow, I wish I would have had these when I was in school. I probably would have liked biology.
I was a classroom teacher for many years, and what I discovered when I saw people teaching biology, that they found that it was easier to talk about structure and to have models that work for structure. But the harder thing to learn oftentimes is the cell processes or what the molecules are doing.
That's the job of the DNA. It's a storage device. It basically gives the order of the amino acids. And so what we get is a different order here. And when it's a different order, it's a different protein.
The reason that our kits are so powerful is because the students aren't just memorizing facts and then parroting them back for a test. What they're doing is actually discovering how these molecules work as they're putting them together.
It's not only just students, but also teachers oftentimes realize why things work the way they have. For instance, because they get a chance to do all the steps themselves.
I was really glad that we had this kit and these lesson plans given to us because it really made me rethink the way that I used to teach this instead of just going back to, well, this is what I used to do and it seemed to work pretty well, because now this works better.
I've always laughed because I'm not a biology person, and I never knew. I just made it through college without realizing that proteins are actually built by DNA. I mean, a long process to get there, but I just never knew what DNA did.
In addition to just the kinesthetic experience of having them be able to put the models together, you have just the fact that it's ready-made for you. You know, as a teacher, you give them a kit, open the kit, here, start building. You don't have to waste half an hour coloring and cutting and taping.
Using these kits, especially the protein and DNA in conjunction, really allowed kids to then understand why this is happening, what they were learning, and then really was the foundation for us going into genetics and heredity and, you know, dominant and recessive genes and passing on and all that stuff.
All of a sudden they start having tons of questions about DNA, about proteins, and that's when I know that they've really got it. They've understood the basics and are super engaged, and so now they want to understand more about biology.
When you're like enjoying what you're learning, I feel like you get a lot more into it, and it gives you like this sort of drive and passion to like try to understand more and more and continue to ask questions.
I've had exciting moments with students where maybe they weren't the most scientifically interested students, but they play with the kits for a while and a student says, wow, maybe I want to become a biologist and actually start to discover some of these things.